How many of you are in agreement with the choir tonight? Only one. My. There's